even though the weather doesn't quite feel like winter, local city workers are inviting you to pick out your skates.
Yeah, 4029's Jay Plyburn is live tonight in Benton County to tell us about the science behind the ice skating rink there.
A lot of people probably think an ice skating rink is just full of frozen water. That's what I thought prior to tonight. But as it turns out, there's much more that goes into it than just spraying a garden hose.
We're just trying to get the ice rink ready for this winter season. Probably been the first night it's been cold enough in about a week to actually get out here and start to build ice.
And the process of building ice is more complicated than you might think.
Well, we have tape off the bottom of the rink to make sure we don't lose anything out, and then we'll put out a little bit of water just to get a good sheen of ice at the bottom, and then we paint, actually mix powdered paint in with the water to get a layer of paint on it, just to keep the sunlight from refracting off the concrete and melting our ice.
The so-called paint is actually called Jet Ice Super White 3000. It's mixed with water, which is pumped into a generator, and eventually it's sprayed onto the ice. That's where this guy comes in.
It should keep the sun from melting, getting the concrete hot beneath it and melting it from the bottom.
If all goes well, the ice and paint mixture will last all winter, or at least through the end of skating season.
This Saturday at noon, we'll begin skating. Weather permitting, we'll be open every day other than Christmas Day and New Year's Day through January 22nd.
With the recent opening of Crystal Bridges American Art Museum, the ice skating rink will more than likely get lots of visitors.
We tend to get a lot of traffic from the museum. Hopefully we'll get even more from people walking from downtown down the trail to the museum. This is a great place for families to come. We get a lot of families out here with their kids skating all winter long. So it's really been great for downtown.
And again, the ice skating rink opens this Saturday. It is $3 for a skate session and $2 for a skate rental, or you can just get the family season pass for $50. And Craig and Angela, I can guarantee you, I'm going to be out there ice skating sooner than later. Back to you.
Well, we got to get video of that.
I was going to say, hopefully we can do that live, Jay.